Buen show. Oh, Modad. Oh, I didn't confirm. I need to confirm the round. Oh, shit. I need to do that after. So, now I just need to speed through this game. Something, something. I really don't care. Just need this game to be done, so we can do something else. That was pretty annoying. Could I reroll that? Should we reroll that? Five, six.
Follow me, everything is all right.
Come on, Claude, do a thing. week. Yes, it's Danish. They've so many mild and dense kek song. Oh well, I can do. No, I cannot do that, man. Damn it. And this is Bluer, which is a bit weird leak, and we are pretty close to ending, and I'm pretty tired of it, so I just won this game. Yeah, it could be. It's no worries. It's not like a secret that I'm original Danish. Might be living in the UK, but I'm still Danish. And you got a wizard. Oh, hi, Grunk. Welcome to. It's not piling on anyway. It's a bit annoying though. It's not going to stop me from trying. Helming some blue fun. So blue is this season been like you'd pick the team and then you pick the guest from another team. So I'm playing Underworld with a Dark Elf, he's playing Wood Elf with I don't know. Petunian Landman. Buddy, the elf is a legend. It was a pretty vicious hit. That was kind of the goblin I wanted to foul with. But that was also kind of my own fault. Perfect way to end the life of slow now. Yeah, oh yeah, link to the rules, but if you got, you're well, more than welcome. Really needs to link to the rules or talk about the rules, because yeah, I'm for one dropping out. It's just too stressful with 1 week deadlines. So if you can high-tech some new players, you're more than welcome. To introduce people to the rules for next season of Blue. Like, it's a terrible idea. I really want to foul that tree. It's such a bad idea, but I really want to. Hi, Jack. Do like Setsek as well. Oh, frick. There's a problem if he's taking one out each turn. Ooh, at least I can hit the War Dancer now. Potentially. No, I can't hit him. Oh, I should have rerolled that. That's fucking annoying. Oh dear. That's not great. That is not great. At least the tree has been sensible and stupid, but that was bad blocking. There's a problem if I cannot hit his and if he keeps... Hey! Come on, pile on, you chicken. I'm going to do a naked foul on you, you know it. Touching away from tackle. Take the loners. I should probably actually keep blitzing with him so we can try to get a... Oh, fuck's sake, those... Oh well. It went okay. Is he going to fireball now? Three turns. I don't really care about. Let's see if we can get rid of all the loners. That's at least funny. That's a funny test. I'm not sure. And that's... So now we can start carrying it on the blitzer if we get a chance. If we get a chance. Perfectly pow, mama two heads. Perfectly stun. And now the tree comes up. Was slightly unpractical. God damn, I hate wood elves. Yeah, Kedenik is doing it with style. You must admit, you must give him that. with and 3 plus works, and I'll imagine 2 plus works as well, because I know. And to body it goes. Oh, this is terrible play. Even if it works, what the fuck is it going to do? Could go there. Oh well. Let's try for the Schissel and the Nissel. It's only a 4 plus. And straight in. Yeah, 1 and 2. That's not working anyway. This should just have blitzed. Body the elf full score. I cannot do anything about that. Yeah, very invested. I'm just happy me and Gdenek managed to find a time which fitted us to play. I might actually go for the tree just because. What turn are we in? Yeah. Ooh. That will work. That's a plan. That is a plan. So, down with the elf. Oh shit. So that's 4. Oh shit, that's too many. Oh well. Who cares? Hey, Timbe! I should have made this a 3 dice. That's fine. It's going to club pump my tackle, but we don't care. At least that's what I will do. I'll palm him. At least mighty blow him. I'm not, probably not palm him. Just for the sake of, I'm probably going to foul. Hey. Besides, if he scores, how? And so okay. And run away. One, two, three, four. Maybe. We haven't played that thing, so I think we're right. We probably have. Get fucked. Oh, can I actually reach there? Oh, that's... Oh well. Another one going. That ever works. Congratulations to Buddy the Elf. Yeah, you can kill her two heads, I don't really fucking care. Come on, pile on. Same result. It's different dice, same shit. Oh, come on. Not his tree and the guard. Ooh. Kill them. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Freaking. Oh, what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah. How did? Oh, he must have loaned it. Ah, Lona and a West. I liked the game. If at least one of those two had stayed out, it would have been a lot better. So, Haunt, Claw, Mighty Blow, probably a Pwn. And then time to hit with Tackle. Actually, it's time to get Blitz. That would be better. Get a fifth reroll. Time to do more stupid stuff. He's probably just running down and scoring to 2-0. Because he's a shitty elf with too many players. I'm trying not to buy more miniatures as well. I do have quite a lot. So who's getting the ball? Well, catch works. Ooh. Hmm. Come on, follow up. Okay. So we could get 1D on the... We could go for like 1D or something silly. I think we are just going... Oh well, we've got 5 rerolls. I didn't say that too fast. See me, I got 5 rerolls. What can happen here? What could happen happened. Hey, Hagrim. It still happens, yeah. Yeah, this is not great. We'll give it this more, and then 3 guys, and then everything is fine. And he got all the choices, because that's how Blood Bowl works. And it's another cast on me. It is a terrible matchup in a game we don't care about. It's brilliant. Nope. Oh well. Let's see how it goes. Problem is, come on, kill his kill buddy. Kill buddy. Oh yes, buddy. Oh yeah, wanna kill buddy. Let's fall. The tree is still there. Hey. Now retaliation. Yay, I'm survived. Can he protect? Yeah, he can. He got plenty to protect that water and so. Rawr, rawr. Oh, I might get filthy hands on that guy there. Yeah, buddy's okay. Buddy's alright. Buddy's okay. Well, that's bad. Oh dear, why did I do it to myself? Got around. Straight ball tackle coming in. And hopefully the scatter will be kind. Oh, maybe it doesn't. Because the leap is rather risky as well, knowing that I'm going to foul. No, makes the leap. gets the powers. Let's see where it scatters. Do we get the good scatter as well? Nope. Three plus two, yeah, that's annoying, but it's a good move. Wardens are still there. He's abandoning the defense, running away, using a reroll. And KOing another player. Into... KO again.
Follow me, everything is alright.
At least we can play to win instead of anything else. Really want to foul that one answer, but no bribe. So we got, I got one KO. Oh, Calcium! Cheers for the raid, mate. And stays out. Fucking fantastic. So, Gidaning still have 1, 2, 6, 7, 8, 8 players versus turn, I guess. Yeah. I do like them. For me, it's a lot easier to recognize what is what. The two heads is getting updated to two H. I probably still need a blitz too. To get back. Ah, more rerolls. Hooray! I don't know. Let's see, Gdenig is going full defense. Tackle piling on. Yeah, I know. It's disappointing, I know. I promise to do better. Yeah, he's protecting that dude, that's annoying. But if the tree hits itself down, we got a plan. The tree's still there. It's a bit annoying, but we need everybody. Annoying. Horns is just better. She can go there. That was pretty annoying. Definitely ruined some of my great plans. And snakes. Oh, that plan had not worked. Needed two gophers with him as well to do something. Yeah. That combination had never worked to anything sensible. I like the fact it's almost only loners that have been. See, he could have rolled snakes. Now Palon comes around the corner. Gets pushes. Where is it going to go? And who is? With it. Got it some kind of a cage. So we need going threats. We need scoring threats. But we will unfortunately just use that. That's not great. We'll need to. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, some three, he can score. Let's see. At least that's 3+. At least a 3+. So if we can do 1 and 9, we have a chance for a draw. If not, we're probably pretty fat. At least to force them to roll dice. Oh, use the one and take root down there. And then he gets up. Oh, Jesus. That's bad. And another 6. Oh well. We tried. We failed. Why not do go for it more? Okay, that was, with all those dice working, that was no chance. But at least that kind of gives us an out. If you do. Ha 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 ha! More skulls! Yeah, that's not winning any games. Bop it, bop it, bop it. And blue air is off. And a one. We don't need the money, so we don't really care. Oh, but we've at least almost done with this. I'm not sure. Oh well, why not? But I am so done after having to wait an hour around. So thank you everybody. It's been a pleasure. I will be back in 2 days, Thursday, with Tacklezone Star Division, my own league, and a friendly with Poncho, the guy behind the spike button. So let's focus more on actually playing Blood Bowl.